Hi, I'm Daisy from Design Squad, and I'm here with Elliot, Arun, and Sam. Today, we're making glow sticks.
You guys see that?
Woo! Yeah, that was cool.
We're using 9-volt batteries to make awesome glow sticks out of mini lights.
My plan is to take a straw and wrap the lights around the straw with pipe cleaners.
I'm gonna make a wand that's pretty long. Right now it's just a flat panel, and then we have to roll it up.
I'm building a light up ball, and I'm gonna stick mini lights in these holes.
My plan is to make a crown, and the points of my crown will each have a light.
This is our basic power unit. It's a 9-volt battery with a snap on it so we can have wires to connect to.
I think of electricity like it's a stream of water. It's basically flowing. The flow of electrons is the current. And if you think of water in a hose, it's under pressure. Same thing with electrons in a wire. And that pressure is the amount of voltage.
If we have more than 4 mini lights, we have to have more than 1 battery.
Or it will be too dim and the effect will not be as good.
There are ways to combine the batteries to increase the voltage.
So what I've done is I've hooked up 3 9 volts and connected up to my glowing ball. This will give me the power of 3 9 volt batteries.
Arun also made a switch.
When the paperclip connects the 2 brass fasteners, there is a closed circuit. When you open the paperclip, the electricity can't flow through the circuit, so the light bulbs don't turn on.
Hey, we gotta see what these things look like in the dark.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Instructions on how to make your own glow sticks are on the Design Squad website.